Hey guys, welcome back to Pot to Mama Bear. Today's video, I'm going to show you how to make this cute little drawer type thing using all Dollar Tree products except for these little knobs I got at Walmart. They came in a set of three on this. It's supposed to be like a, what do you call it, like a key hanger type thing that goes by the front door. Anyways, so I thought the knobs would look adorable for this. I am not going to paint this just because for the video. Okay, so what you're going to need is these little arrows that you can buy from Dollar Tree and three or more of these little decorative drawers or wooden box with drawer. So yeah, I'm going to be using three of those. You can make them bigger, do 3x3s, or however you want to do it. So you're going to need those, and then you're going to need one of these decorative little knobs, a screw, a screwdriver, and of course your glue gun and extra glue sticks. So with that being said, I'm going to start by gluing these together. So what I did is I just went ahead and took all of these out. By the way, I got this idea from TikTok. I thought I'd try it myself, but I don't remember who I seen it. If I remember, I will go ahead and put her name down in the description box. So yeah, okay. So we're gonna start by turning these boxes to the side. And then we're just going to put some, we're just gonna put some glue and then just stack it on top. And then as soon as you get it on top, you can go ahead and kind of press it together. And then you're going to do the same thing with this one. And I'm not using too much glue. Just enough for it to stick. So I'll go ahead and lay that on its side, on its back. And we're just gonna press that together.
It has to put together.
Yep. Okay, so now that we have that, I'm gonna go and set up for the next step. Okay, so that arrow that I just showed you, you're just gonna take a saw and you're gonna cut it right there, right below where the arrow starts. I did that and I messed it up just a little bit, but it's just for this video. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take that screw and we're just going to go ahead and put the or just put it right through the wood. Now this part you can do with the drill, but I don't know where our drill is, so we're just gonna keep going all the way. And I'm using the box so that way I don't put this or get the screw put the screw in my desk. So this is all we're gonna keep doing. Just make sure that it's all the way in there so that way you get the bigger hole from the bottom or from the base of the screw, so that way it's a little bit easier for it to go the other screw to go in for the knob. Okay, Okay, so what I did is I went ahead and I turned it over on the back and I did the same thing. You can obviously use a bigger screwdriver. Like I said, the drill would work perfect. It'll take a lot of time away. Or won't be as much time, sorry. Okay, so I'm just gonna take this sticker off. Okay, so now all we need to do is just put this screw into the board. So I'm going to go ahead and do that off camera, that way you guys aren't sitting here watching me do this all over again, and we'll come back. Okay, so I got the screw in there, and now I'm just going to put this knob right here. And then what I'm going to do is we're going to put these boxes back in there. Now, the other lady, she turned the boxes the other way. And did it like this. But I don't want anything to spill off the back. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. And clean some of this off. Okay. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take our hot glue gun or the E6000, anything that you choose. And I'm just going to go ahead and put a really quick layer around the butterfly or the hole around this. And then I'm going to take my my other piece of wood and just kind of squish it on there. Now you should be able to open it. And that's all you're doing for this project. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you do decide to make this cute little drawers, or these cute little drawers, let me know in the comment box below. And you can also take pictures of it and show us on any of our social medias. We will, we'd appreciate that. If you guys have any other ideas or see anything that you guys would like us to recreate here on our channel, go ahead and let us know in the comment box below or by messaging us on any of the social medias, and we'll get that right out. We love you guys so much. Bye.